Okay, welcome back. We are going to go over here because VD is looking at it. Let's see what we can do. Oh, the guy has equipment. Take it. It's pretty easy. Oh no. I told you guys. I told you. What did I say? Shoot. What are you gonna do? Oh, okay. Come on. Nice try. Where you going? Nice try. Alright, he's half dead. Come here. Where are you going? Oh, crap. Come on. What are you gonna do? You're almost dead, just give it up. What are you gonna do now? Alright, you're leaving. So you get, coward.
I think it's gone.
Ooh, nice. What'd I get? What do you give me? Nice. Oh, that's way better. Let's go. So I can climb on this weird moth stuff. Go. Hopefully that big owl creature doesn't come back. There are some nice big creatures and there are some big new creatures. Like the world server from God of War. Remember, he was nice. What's this?
The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Well, that was dumb. I didn't need a rest. There you go. Can't go there. I'll just climb up. Alright, let's go. Oh no.
Stay low, buddy.
There he is.
Don't let it hit you.
He healed a little bit. Crap. How did I die? It's a good thing I saved right here. Let's try that again. Alright. Try that again. Do not fall off, Cal.
We're gonna die.
I'm dead. Oh, your lifesaver. Come on. Just kill him. I gotta aim for the bush. Never mind.
Here we go again.
There you go. Get him out of here.
Whoa, 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 wait.
Never mind. There we go. Come on, do something.
Get ready, BD! Jump!
I damaged him a little bit.
Jump again. Okay, I trust you.
All right, let's do this again. Gotta jump on his hat. There you go. What is he gonna do now? Come on. Is he dead? He died.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Gorgra. Where the heck am I? enter the crumbled ruins. Come on. Well, now I can go up here. Okay, I did that completely wrong. There we go. What do you say? Okay, what next? Oh, okay. There we go.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still,
yep.
There's got to be a stealthier way in.
All right, we're next. Oh, okay, we can come here.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, chest.
Hey, BD, take a look. Okay, BD, what is it?
We have all sacrificed right. Too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Okay, then. Ooh.
Want to look inside? Let's see what you found.
Oh, I can't go in there. Aha. All right. Go. There we go. Where to next? Look at all those Night Brothers. Crap. crap.
Where is your skill? He fears us. You don't have real power. Kill me!
No! You cannot stop us all!
Yes, I can.
Come back here!
There you go. Uh-huh, sure you will. My God. Oh, I know where to put this. In here.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
All right, which next? Oh. There we go. All right. Get out of here.
Gal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now, hoping to get back on track.
Oh, good.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
All right. Okay, I gotta get back on the tomb. That guy's gone.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
Possibly.
I will stop this brutality.
What do you say? There we go.
This must be the tomb.
Yeah, go ahead and scan that.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Well.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Okay, let's... Oh no! Oh my god, I have to go through Order 66. This is everything. I think I will. Hey little guy!
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye. I heard we're getting new orders soon.
Oh no.
Finally.
No.
Gone from this dump.
We leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master.
Oh yeah, I better go.
Yeah.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
This is so sad, they're all gonna betray me.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
All right.
Good.
Oh, can I cross this? Oh, yeah, there you go. Got it.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
All right. Do this.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro? Are you okay?
Oh, no.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us.
Oh no.
There are no
answers
to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me.
Okay.
I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
Where'd he go?
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
Crap.
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
We need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on, Kara.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight.
Oh, no.
Understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
Near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Oh, there it is.
Just need to keep moving.
Take him out!
Oh no.
On your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
This is so sad. That's a lot. We got away.
Cal. I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember.
That's so sad.
Oh,
So sad. Where am I? AJ, it's Paul.
It is time for instruction. Your will is weak. You lack discipline.
Slime.
You let fear break your connection to the Force.
Yeah!
You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor.
Uh-oh.
You are no Jedi!
No!
Uh-oh, what happened? My lightsaber was busted.
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless. BD?
Let's get out of here.
Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place?
Yeah.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Who are you?
Taran Malakos.
I don't know who that is.
Former Jedi. Like yourself.
Okay.
We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge.
Yeah, that's true.
My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
Uh-huh.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength.
Yep.
As we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
Huh.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber has a different tale.
Huh.
You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir.
Yep.
Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters.
Uh-oh.
Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power.
Huh.
You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you. And my
yep.
misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind.
Ooh.
Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Oh no.
Foolish girl.
We gotta run.
This power is beyond your control.
You both shall learn. When you face one night sister of Dothamir, you face us all.
Yep, I gotta run. We gotta get out of here. Go, 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 go.
Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Oh no. Oh gosh. They're all on there.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
Looks fine to me.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trelle in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an Inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control.
Oh no.
Into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her.
That's not good.
I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future.
There
that
is a future.
We could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
How? I'll show you how. Come here.
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
I am? All right, then.
Cal, Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
Yep.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test.
Yep.
It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
It's been a long time since I've been here.
You're a nice reminder of where we've been.
There we go. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys on the next episode.